There are a lot of subjects that students learn about from kindergarten all the way through college that we could teach in some really interesting ways. So for example, let's imagine you were doing a unit on the Amazonian rainforest in biology class. One way you could teach that material is by piling all your students onto an airplane, flying them down to the Amazonian rainforest, and letting them actually learn about it by catching animals, dissecting them, watching them in their natural habitat, and learning about them that way. It would be really interesting and really authentic and really engaging and completely unfeasible. We can't load students onto airplanes like that and fly them down to a dangerous area just to learn about how the rainforest works. But what we can do is bring them that experience through their computers, through something like Amazon Trail, which is a game or a simulation y'all might be familiar with. So what we can do is we can use computers to construct simulations of the kinds of environments or experiences we want students to have and let them engage with it that way. It's going to be powerful in a number of different ways. It's very authentic. It lets them see not only the content we want them to learn, but also potentially how people researching that content actually work in their day-to-day life. Lets them see what is it like to actually research biology down in the Amazon, or what is it like to capture marine animals and investigate them as a marine biologist. It's also powerful because it can be very empowering to let students explore things on their own. They kind of get to drive their own learning and drive their own investigation, which aligns very nicely with some other things we've talked about so far in this class. So simulation-based learning is a great way to bring authentic and engaging learning experiences to students through the power of their computers. So in this morsel, we're going to talk about how we can build simulations that are engaging and authentic for the material we want to teach the students.